we had, in the old house, we had a nice gardener, and they, to cheer me up and to give me, make me more normal, they bought me a Scottie dog. And this Scottie dog was a breed, a real high breed dog. And it had tendencies to throw itself up from the balcony. And when this dog was brought to my house, I was so frightened. It was a tiny little thing. I remember clambering up onto the settee, you know, sofa, and running away from it. And the little thing was so little and cute. And I was, oh, why are you so afraid of this? But I was terrified of this creature. And it turned out that he was always being stolen because he was for money, ransom money, because he had a pedigree. And he finally did commit suicide. He threw himself from the balcony on the first floor, and poink, died, you know, degenerate dog. It was buried and so on. Anyway, so then we moved to the new house, and then that was quite a different feeling.